L-O-V-E, it's a rental sound we're leaving.
Y'all, so we are at the airport. It has been a long morning so far. I honestly thought we would be late, but we're not. We're right on time. We're waiting to board our flight, and it is packed. It's like 5:30 a.m., I think. It's packed. It's too early. My stomach hurts. I miss my kids, but I'm so excited for this weekend, y'all. Stay tuned. Kendra's over here looking at me like, who are you talking to?
I was for a second.
Stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned. Hey, guys. We boarded our flight. We already got our food.
Oh, my God. I got my roll somewhere.
Everyone, read their verse of the day. Verse of the day. Let's start before you drink our mimosas. I waited patiently for the Lord. He turned to me and heard my cry. He lifted me out of the slimy pit, out of the mud and mire. He set my feet on a rock and gave me a firm place to stand. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Should we cheers? Why would you do that right after? Let's just talk some more. Okay, we'll talk a little bit and then we'll drink. So yeah. Goodbye.
We just got done changing in the bathrooms.
We're in new outfits. Yes, Ken. Tell me why. My head is way bigger than my sister's and she got a bigger hat than me. We can't stand next to each other. We're waiting for the rest of the party to get off of their flight. They're like an hour behind us. So we're waiting in this Starbucks little waiting area. Once they get us, I think we're going to the ranch. So my first time, I'm about to rock some cowboy boots, y'all. Pray for me. Might just ride a horse or feed a cow or milk one.
Y'all, we have been getting lost all morning.
I'm hot. You see me?
Cowboy boots. Yeehaw. Well, here goes our train.
It's been a few hours since we landed, but we're rolling now. We're going to our rental land. Look at our van. Not that van. That's a Camry.
Here we go.
Here we go, Camry.
What you holding, Christina?
Snacks.
She has a gift for you, Jordan. Oh shoot. Oh geez.
Oh my god. Thank you so much. Brittany, it's from your grandparents.
Oh, that is so cute.
Stop it.
It's from your grandparents.
Oh my god.
That is so
I had a young lady come in who works at the ranch that she's a park ranger up at the She came in, she's like, there's a bachelorette party coming. I'm like, waiting. like, oh, this is it.
The nectar will be for our rainbow cookies, and then the green food is for the giant self-caught tortoises right smack dab in the middle, okay? All right, parakeet perch is your second stop after your donkey. That's where the stick is gonna go. All right, you guys are
good.
Thank you.
If this is a bachelorette party when you're over here, don't anybody make an ass of themselves. You are nice and low. Let them come down to your hand, okay?
Let's see it, Jordan. Feed that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, my God.
They're hungry, Karen.
Can you do that? This is my three-point line right here. Stand back here and pop it in. That's a three-pointer.
You can do that.
Absolutely.
Look at him.
Get it in there.
Ready.
Oh!
Three-point it. Look at him.
Look at that guy. You suck, bro.
Oh, you had to bite me. I feel bad for them.
Kayla.
Oh, here, I'll just let you
keep.
I'm so scared. I'm so scared.
Kayla, feed that one. You got this.
Yay!
Let's make them. 3-point line. I need to work on my shot. Let's see what the girls are doing over here. Seeing the parakeets.
Oh, wow. I know, I'm just
snapping.
They ate all my
stick.
So fast.
That's pretty cool, though.
They ate it already?
Oh, this looks good.
Yeah.
Okay. How was it?
It was amazing.
That's great. It's so good.
Dang, you guys are hungry?
Okay. Okay. What's up, everybody?
It's
Essie's
takeover.
It's Essie, you know. What's up, Reynolds fam? How was it? How'd you like it?
Oh, it was amazing. I would do it every day. Every day.
This is so cute.
Whoa, sorry.
You're so cute. Come on, guys. I'm going to get you guys feeding these babies.
Oh, look at the little baby one.
Oh, your baby. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, it's so cute.
Who's gonna put this in their mouth and then feed it to the goats?
Oh.
Kayla,
do it for the gram.
Do it for the gram?
Hold it in your teeth and then you know, give it to the goat.
No. Oh, you're being kidding. You're kidding.
No, she's for real.
You're being set up.
See the goat kissing boots.
It seems like that's what it would be.
Courtney, do
not just like lip to lip, because that'd be weird.
Oh, well, that's Courtney.
I don't like find a real long one.
Yeah, it looked like this one's kind of.
Wait, what is this? You put the food.
Okay, in here. Sir, you need to stop moving it.
Y'all better feed them goats. Go, Essie. That's the goat penthouse up there with all the goats. And then you just wheel it up to them. They're fancy.
Are the goats gonna like
Ken, they're like, if you don't hurry up and bring this food up here.
Oh, I did it already.
They want more. Here, let me help you. Let me help you, bro. Do.
Oh, shoot.
Wait. Do. Do you fill it up?
I don't know.
It says to put a small amount.
Oh, what the
fuck? It says put a small amount.
Christy, that.
Boer goat. Oh, Courtney, you really were telling the truth.
Yes.
What? Well, I didn't see it at first.
Oh, you was just trying to make
me. Listen, she was trying to make me kiss the goats over here. The goat kissing booth. Y'all think I should do it?
Well, stop it. What did you do?
Christina! Ken, go.
I think Jordan should, because it's her batch.
I don't like when they yell.
I'll save the longest one for someone else. I'm willing.
I will think about it when you do it.
Maybe.
Okay.
Oh, the tongue! The tongue is weird.
You got some tongue action.
Did he get it?
Yeah.
The tongue stuff? Like, I don't know if I can really.
Look, he got it.
He's been doing it a bunch.
Yeah, he likes it.
Just kind of
like.
You ready? You don't have to eat your side.
No.
Yeah,
oh, just has to be
a new one.
I bet that's a French kisser.
She was like, look, he's right here though.
No, that's
no,
a French
that's
kisser.
A French kisser too.
I don't know where homeboy
maybe
was.
Him.
I don't know.
Okay, that was
I know.
I'm
scared.
I think that's the one. No, I'm kidding.
He's eager.
He's biting my shirt.
He's trying to get on.
Okay.
This one, French kiss.
That
this one right here?
Tea.
Yeah, right here.
He's gonna bite me.
I can't even.
Okay.
I'm scared.
I know, I'm gonna go.
Bring it in, girl.
Okay.
Okay, Kayla.
You're almost there.
You did it!
Next.
That's what I'm talking about!
And there you go, Reynolds fam.
And that's it.
Everybody gotta do it, or else you can't get in the van.
No, I just kissed a goat. Are they? Yeah, I just kissed a goat. It was pretty lit. Sorry, Dee Dee. This is what I came to Arizona for, to be honest.
Sorry, sir, I didn't kiss you, but here.
Sorry.
Here. Yes. I'm sorry. You too. Oh, you look big. Oh, you scary. Okay. Ooh, you. Ooh, y'all hungry. Ooh. Okay, this is the one I kissed. Ooh, you too. Ooh, two heads in the hole. Ooh. Dang. Yes. Yes, for sure. He's like here.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no.
So that's how it happened.
Look at them. Oh my gosh.
What?
Oh.
Maya, I just kissed a goat.
Yeah.
I'll send you my video.
Oh, now you see the goat.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
You want to see
hi,
the goat?
Maya.
Essie said hi.
Hi, Maya babe.
We're feeding ostriches. Look. You see these big ostriches?
Hey, family photo.
Oh,
hi. Hi.
You're back in the
line.
My phone's
too hot. Oh. Y'all, it is hot out here. My armpits are sweating. My feet are sweating.
Bunnies.
Oh, dang.
Oh, bunnies.
Right? No.
No ostriches.
Oh my gosh,
bunnies.
You have a lot.
I know.
These Nigerian dwarf goats. How cute. Oh.
Are these cows?
Oh my gosh, Ashley.
They are the furthest thing from cow.
These are some tiny little cows.
Look at this one. He's like,
oh,
he's like out in his pants.
Oh, yeah, give me some. Look at him, he's about to climb out.
Yeah.
I don't know how I ended up with this.
So you put your token in there. And then you feed the roosties.
Oh, eat. Oh, you bastard!
Look at Courtney. She just threw it in there like what?
Well, one of them just hit my finger.
Oh, no. No. It didn't hurt, though. And so they didn't lie about me.
I used my cup.
Ew.
Somebody
hit my. Ew, gross.
Oh, they're so sweet. Oh my gosh, this is making me want a bunny.
Get you a bunny. Kamai would love it.
Kamai would love it. Oh, they're so cute.
We try to uplift it.
Oh, look, this one's albino. Red eyes and everything.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Okay, but there's
I missed it.
There. Oh my
Love
god!
Ducks. They're not nice, huh?
No.
Y'all done changed up my whole flow. There you go. It's like they get more and more aggressive.
Follow instructions for your safety.
Why is
Parents, please watch your kids. Can come by me. I have to watch you at all times.
Like it.
Oh! Do not break the goose. Well, on the very end, when it gets short, drop it, or you can get your hand bit off.
Get it,
Go, Courtney.
Someone
beat
Cheech and someone beat Chalk.
Oh, oh. Look, look, look. Yay. They're so good.
But Chalk is like...
Oh, that's Craig.
Craig.
I love how their names are on there.
Ooh, they wasn't lying about that.
Craig.
Yeah, you gotta just drop it.
Craig is
looking. Jordan got him.
Ooh, wow.
Craig wasn't that nice when I felt him. It's gone, guys.
You guys, this is honestly the best time ever. I think this might be the highlight of our trip, to be honest. If you guys are ever in Arizona, come to this ranch. Pretty lit.
Now we got to feed some stingrays, baby. I need to feed the stingrays.
They're gonna come and suck it right off your hand like a big vacuum cleaner. Okay, it's a very unique sensation. No screaming around. Alrighty. And whoever catches somebody screaming has to post it on Facebook. That's it.
I guarantee 100% this is the best place in Arizona to get a really good hand hickey. That's right! You can't get those all over!
Go right in. Christina, they didn't want y'all.
I know.
Oh, here we go.
No.
Oh, no. They don't like you guys. No, Christina, no screaming.
I didn't scream. They like suck it out of your hand.
So you go like this?
No, like this. What was it?
Oh, sheesh. Oh, sheesh. That's a a real hand hickey right there.
That was weird.
Oh, this is so weird. This is so weird. Thank you for having us.
This was great.
This was great.
Look at this.
It will be a memorable bachelorette party. Yeah. Not everybody does this.
Okay, guys, we just made it to Whiskey Isle. No, I'm just kidding.
What's up, YouTubers?
Guys, look at this house. It's so pretty. This is where we're going to be staying for the next few days. Honestly, everyone's like screaming outside. This is so cute. Look at the dining room. Oh, this is really cute. Look at outside.
Okay,
we don't need to go anywhere. We could just stay in here.
Oh my goodness.
Floaties.
Wow.
This is what I want to build in our airport.
That is so cute. You guys, look at that area over there. Look at this area. This is so cute. This is literally four batch parties.
It's not just like hanging out.
Why
me? Because
I'm scared.
Yeah.
Like,
and you already saw it.
Wow.
Oh, this is cute.
Look at all of us. Wow.
Stop.
This is so cute.
YouTube. Oh my god.
Welcome to Whiskey Island.
No, for real. I thought I had a protector.
Wow.
I love this so much.
Thanks, Courtney.
And thanks for being very Jordan.
Yeah. Let me make a speech.
Yeah, I'd love a speech.
Let me get some alcohol in me and then we'll have a speech.
Deal.
Maybe I'll cry a little.
Big old TV out here.
And a mini fridge.
That's a video game system.
Yeah.
I saw that. It's like, yeah. Is that the
That's
old
cool.
Yeah, I saw that. We so could probably cool. play music off the soundboard.
They have ping pong Oh, they have those Jenga boards that have like theirs on them.
Three balls.
Giant
Yeah.
Oh, there's one room. I'm just definitely giving a tour. There's a bathroom. Cute! Look at that bathroom! Oh, one of another lover's room. This is Jordan. This is your bridal suite. This is the kids' room, kids.
Gang.
Come on. Come on, daughters.
I would like this one, but I already know where I'm gonna go. So.
These bathrooms are so cute.
This is beautiful. I'm gonna shut this door.
So cute.
Okay, obsessed with this house. The neighbors report damages. Clean up and take out the garbage. That's it.
Okay.
And then bring a candle.
Let me see.
Possibly. I don't know. Fingers crossed. Likely we could mostly follow them.
Bachelorette.
The
daddy wallet.
Have you done it with us here before, or is this our first time?
First time. Oh wait, it's Courtney's.
Courtney and Brittany have been here, but
yeah.
Majority. Nice.
Good to have you all on that. Lots to talk about for those of you who have never been before. Lots to go over. Good place to begin is going to be on the reverse side of those menus. I've got our wines by the glass, as well as some of our bottle selections. House specialty cocktails, martinis. You will find bourbon, scotches, whiskeys, tequilas, all that fun stuff here in this menu. And for those of you wanting to take a bit of a deeper dive through our wine selection this evening, in this menu right here, I have our reserve wine. Some great options there as well. Mm. We'll give you all a few minutes to get in and get settled, looking through the menu.
Hello, good evening everyone. Hello. My name is Elijah, I want to be your guys' server assistant for the night, okay? We have a couple different selections in water. We have bottles sparkling, bottles still, or just regular house filtered water. Which one works best for you guys? I got a feeling I keep it inside my heart. And I keep a petty because I don't do facade. You can see my diamonds even when I'm in the dark. And since you got it, it make you want to do anything you want. Shawty made that ass clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goya, G-Wagon, or the Rover. I put some ice on you because you got a cold heart. I know I gotta keep my shawty on the floor. Drop that ass to the floor. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, bitch. I wanna start at the top of the bottom, baby. Now you wanna shoot really at the bottom, baby. You know I like when you ride up the top, baby. If I hit it running back, she gon' hit the sidewalk. And she got a lesson with her, take her back to Milo. Got a 5 in the morning, wild and wild. And the name ain't begging, but she a stallion, stallion. My whole Nevada, remember I was pulling up in the valley. And you know I take her so when she ride her in the sneakers, I'll kill.
L-O-V-E, it's a Rattles family. We got the mommy and daddy and all the shiny baby. D is the king, and you know K-Y the cool thing twice when it comes to love of our family. We live in Cali, where we came from the town. Investigation, you gotta look around.